never seen anything like these plants before.
An abandoned laboratory. This must be the biolab.
Yep, and it looks like it's been shut down for a while. Guess they were trying to develop plants capable of thriving on this planet.
Must have been pretty successful.
I guess. Let's go inside.
That guy from before. The guy who took Millie hostage over in the demon world.
You're right. For gallantry displayed during Operation Asmodeus.
Captain, take a look at this.
The Revorce plan? This must have been where they did the genetic research that led to G.A. Revorce.
And that's not all.
That's Asmodeus!
It looks like Asmodeus was also a native of Farget. Another genetic engineering test case.
So how did he wind up in the demon world?
The record says that Asmodeus rebelled against his peers and escaped through a vortex, taking the space-time laboratory with him.
And that vortex was connected to the demon world.
Apparently, they were incapable of creating another Asmodeus-like superhuman afterwards.
Interesting. Now I understand why they bothered going all the way to Roke to collect Asmodeus's DNA.
And G.A. Revorce was created using Asmodeus's genes as a base.
Here it is. Revorce Tower.
It won't be long before we have to face G.A.
Yeah. We're going to end this here. We can't let him keep people in misery any longer.
I want a world where people can smile again. I want my strength to make a difference.
Thank you.
This might be a bit of trouble.
Can we win this?
Omega Double Slash! Omega Double Slash! Take this! Omega Double Slash! 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 Light Ray Blade!
Man, those guys were boring! This might be a bit of trouble.
This looks bad.
Omega Double Slash!
Tortoise! Tortoise! Smash!
Light Ray Blade!
Very light!
Omega Double Slash! Wish they could have lasted
that was
longer!
Easy.
Whoa!
This might be a bit of trouble.
I hope we can do this! Omega Double Slash! Omega Double Slash!
That made
could've
me
lasted
sleepy.
Longer!
Hang on. This looks an awful lot like an Earth craft to me.
Captain, take a look at this.
Discovery? Discovery?
The planetary exploration ship Discovery. It went missing in the 21st century.
Did it get sucked through a wormhole to Farget, or what?
It was lost a good 700 years ago. It must have gone back in time 500 years or so.
Now, this would certainly explain how Farget managed to obtain their spacefaring technology. We better get serious about this.
Can we win this? Yeah!
Oh, dragon from beyond the clouds! Well,
not
there
too
you go.
Shabby.
Keep yourselves alive, everyone!
Awaken! Omega Double Slash! Omega Double Slash!
Fairy Healing!
Were they even trying?
Longer.
This is tough.
This might be a bit of trouble.
Dragon Roar! Awaken! Dragon Double Slash!
Tortoise Smash!
Dragon Roar!
Smash! Fairy Light!
I feel like I'm stronger now!
Well, who would have thought?
Keep yourselves alive, everyone!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
I guess I've grown up a bit, huh?
This might be a bit of trouble.
This looks bad.
Dragon! My training isn't over yet.
Yeah.
This might be a bit of trouble.
Can we win this?
Ha! Awaken!
Tortoise!
Smash! From beyond the clouds!
Tortoise! Ha! Smash!
Tortoise!
Smash!
We could have gone easy and still won. This might be a bit of trouble.
I hope we can do this!
Yeah!
Omega Double Slash!
Dragon
Rock! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Tortoise!
Omega Double Slash!
Let's get going! Yee-hoo!
This might be a bit of trouble.
Keep focused, everyone! Dragon Rock!
Make a dash from
beyond!
Yeah!
What?